then lay from there.
Yeah.
Sorry, can I just present you? Yeah. This is my centre manager.
Hello, hi.
In Sheffield. So if you would lay into the white shelf just in there,
yes.
And then I'll pick up.
I'm going
back
to the white shelf. Okay.
Is that all right?
Yeah. Going to tell him what was real.
Sorry, we tried to put anything too heavy on her.
Data and the kind of being in a small perfect storm where actually it's having an impact on people's mental health and emotional health as well as just sort of basics.
Shop. We were buying formula milk in case they ran out of normal milk. Yeah. So I actually did a clue.
They really need to be valued.
So these are all the boxes here then?
Yeah, so these are all for the different centres.
Just one
each box, yeah. And then we're basically.
Yeah, we're going to put out maternity bags. So if someone's going to have a baby, they can take their maternity bag.
Ali and Saya, and they're gorgeous three children, and this is Laura, who's the referrer.
Hi, they're all very nice. Hello.
And where are you living now?
We're over in Tombstone.
Oh my gosh, she is adorable. Look at her. I love her. Is that a little dress she's wearing?
Yeah.